Dear Alana, you are sure of yourself and instead of taking advice from others, you do your own thing and act quickly and impulsively with your logic. Your authoritarian attitudes make you a born leader. You have a challenging personality. You hate to be disappointed and get angry quickly in such a situation. You are a lucky person. Your perceptive power and reasoning ability are high. You are a talented personality with artistic aspects. You have superpowers and are prudent. The name of Alana has given you an appreciation for many beautiful and refined aspects of life, music and art, literature, drama, and the outdoors, where you find much peace and relaxation. But it creates a far too sensitive nature. You sense and feel much that you do not understand, and sometimes you are alarmed at your thoughts and wonder about their origin. You rarely experience the tranquility that comes with stability of thinking or emotional control. At times, you are very inspired, desiring to be with people and to entertain others as the life of the party, while at other times you are aloof and choose to remove yourself entirely from association. You crave understanding and affection, but your intensity of desire and your self-consciousness prevent you from finding the happiness you desire. You have suffered many disappointments and misunderstandings because of your inability to express your inner thoughts. You are very active, energetic, excited, physically strong. You have many characteristics of determination, willpower, continuity, motivation, management, leadership, activity, a new beginning, joy of life, love, passion, friendship, tolerance, warmth and impatience. You may be aggressive from time to time, displaying indifference, anger, physical violence and sarcastic attitudes. Your blood pressure and body temperature are high. You are enlightened, inquisitive, hopeful, open-minded and intellectual. You have feelings of inspiration and happiness. You are very faithful and have high goals. You have a deep spirit world. You are conscious of your duty. You are talented, loyal, passionate, and healer. You are in search of beauty, love, and peace. At times, you may want calmness, silence, stillness, serenity, and solitude. Being outdoors by the sea is spiritually relaxing. In your lost features, you may be in a constant search, have doubts and insecurity, lose your self-confidence, be overly emotional and have dreams that are hard to come true. Dear followers, in our channel, we only analyze the characters according to the first names. By specifying your gender and nationality information, you can write us the names you want us to analyze. To be aware of the features of other names, please do not forget to subscribe to our channel and like our videos. Thank you for listening to us. With our deepest love.